Why don't you write a play about ism-mania?
Ism-mania?
Yeah, sure. You know, communism, fascism, voodooism. Everybody's got an ism these days.
I thought it was an itch or something.
Well, it's just as catching. When things go a little bad nowadays, you go out and get yourself an ism and you're in business.
I've got it. It might help Cynthia to have an ism in the monastery.
Lincoln said, with malice toward none, with charity to all. Nowadays, they say, think the way I do, or I'll bomb the daylights out of you.